You know you knew. You're in denial. You know it's true.
But we're festival ready. We've rehearsed.
Plenty.
What's happened to our world?
2020.
I'm Carla Dale.
And I'm Judd Davis.
And we're Davis and Dale.
We've been so honored to be musical hosts on the Captain Rodney stage at the R.C. Moon Pie Festival for the last 4 years.
Actually, my first festival foray was 24 years ago, 1996, when Atlanta hosted the Summer Olympic Games. The Buckle Chamber of Commerce decided to have their version of the Olympic Games. And we, too, had games such as fencing and synchronized swimming. Only our fencing was a timed event because we were putting up fence row.
Bring on the fencing exhibition!
And synchronized swimming was actually wading in a kiddie pool, and the rest is history.
What was the first wade like?
Primitive. Four ladies in bib overalls with simple headgear and just a couple of props.
All right. That was my one and only simple production. But even as we evolved to our cast of 40-plus, with multiple costume changes and 100 props,
the pool stayed the same.
A 10-foot kiddie pool. I remember, because I was in or around it for 20 years.
Well, hi, Dan.
Man, I tell you, I've seen the Cecil B. DeWeb productions grow over the years.
Did she kill as many actors as Cecil B. DeMille?
Close. She has gone to the emergency room 3 times and was wearing a cast in one of the productions.
Some historic footage from our evolutionary archives on VHS tapes. VHS, by the way, stands for Very Hard to See.
Interesting subject matter over the years.
Boy, Dale, you sure licked the envelope.
Push the envelope.
Well, the audience loved it because they took the envelope, opened it, read the letter. Boom.
And sometimes they sent a letter to the Chamber of Commerce with some choice words and talked about censorship. Kaboom.
I remember when she drafted me to play Jack in a scene with the world famous Bell Buckle Cafe entrepreneur Greg Heineke as Coke.
And we all know Jack and Coke will get you in trouble.
I've got a letter on that one.
So how would you like to boogie with me, Coke, for old time's sake?
Well, Goo-Goo, I've changed. There's something I need to tell you.
I am so stressed. Oh, honey, this wait has time for a touch-up. Major Rudage went out with Blondie.
Goo-Goo, I'd like you to meet my partner, Jack.
I know what you're thinking. Jack and Coke just don't mix.
Wait a minute. What's wrong with this picture? Jack is a drink and Coke is a drink. Who ever heard of two drinks together? Drinks go with snacks, like boys go with girls.
People, hello.
Listen, Cupcake, this bevy of beverages can be ballroom, baby.
Well, I never.
Oh, honey, I bet you have.
Jack, I thought you just got a drink from that water fountain.
No, it was broke.
This reminds me of something. Broke? Broke down fountain. You know, I remember what Wading with the Stars, Wades of Glory, My Big Fat Drink Life, Decades of Wades, Wizard of Cause, but my favorite, without a doubt.
On VHS is Titanic.
Like a can of RC in a sea of bitter Coke.
Rose, Rose, promise me, Rose, you won't die. Not here, not today in downtown Bellbuckle. You will survive.
I will survive.
Was a prime time.
Remember prime time country?
We're saluting Tennessee here tonight, and one of the many fun things you can do in this state is to go out to the RC and Moon Pie Festival in Bellbuckle, Tennessee. Most of Bellbuckle is right there. That's it. No, it's just so much fun. But one of the great things is the synchronized wading. This is a fabulous thing. This is wonderful. We've actually got some videotape that says it better than I can. Let's roll the tape and we'll talk you through it here. This is Bellbuckle.
There it is.
Wonderful synchronized wading. This is one of my favorites here.
Synchronized wading.
These people work years and years and years to get this kind of poetic beauty out of their movements.
Look at that precision.
It's fabulous is what it is. Go, girl.
Kick it.
Yeah.
Back to the archives.
Tell me more of this ancient footage. Were your scripts written in hieroglyphics in the beginning?
In the beginning, he created RC, and it was good. But man cannot live on RC alone. So he created the
Oh, you're all
in sorrow.
In constant sorrow.
Temptation upon temptation.
Sleepy little baby, sleepy. Go to sleep, you little baby. Go to sleep. Your mama's gone away and your daddy's gonna stay. Don't need nobody but the baby. Sweet little baby, sweet. You're sweet little baby. You're sweet little honey in the rock and the sugar.
Rib from man, then made woman with a moon pie. And man and woman lived blissfully in the garden of Velvetal.
I'm not worried about the way you act, as long as no one knows, then nobody can care about me. Everything is all right.
Woman did the unthinkable. Great plague fell the synchronized wading pool. Frog epidemic. Croc Hunter was summoned to assess the situation.
Choreographer, my amateur theatrician is the best.
Sorry, mate. You're on your own.
Just like Vanna, Moses, and the Croc Hunter said, it is frog giving and frog getting the rainy times in life and getting on with the sunshine.
Remember, there's good in everyone, even weirdos and frogs.
And sunshine in all of us. We must try to do our best not to cloud our judgment or our days.
After all, you are my sunshine and I am yours.
Breathe yourself in our sea. And rise on a sweet blue sky. And when you leave today to go your way, keep on the sunny side of life. Keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side of life.
We've lost a few performers over the last 24 years, both young and old. They hold a special place in our hearts.
We'll never forget them. Rest in peace, talented friends and fur babies.
I have just found something.
something in this newspaper that promises to be much more dangerous than knocking off a bank and shuffling off to the next town. We are going to shuffle off to Buffalo.
We're going to New York?
No, we're not going to a booming metropolis like New York. We're going to the blooming metropolis of Bellbuckle, where daffodils are the only thing that's wild in town. A place where skyscrapers are not even allowed, and local folks frown on crowds. Except, of course, during festival times. We're going to dance among the stars in Bellbuckle, Tennessee.
Jewel-encrusted snakeskin purse.
Is it Chanel?
Vera Wang.
I don't want that crap made in China. Just want me to dance under the stars and the moon in a far-off region where dogs roam free and annexation is forbidden.
Oh yes, Bellbuckle, the one ice cream parlor town in the province of Tennessee, where pyramids are only two stories tall and must match the historic buildings downtown, complete with quilt pattern.
Come and dance with Goo Goo.
Oh, I'm dancing with my,
wife,
Mary Toad Lincoln. Mary Todd Lincoln.
Abraham Lincoln, it's time to dance. And I think we'll be done in plenty enough time to go to the theater.
Are there any more contestants?
Yes, yes, us.
I'm sorry, ma'am. Pole dancing is not allowed.
Our crowds grew, as did the festival. So much so that we had to move from in front of the stores to the Captain Rodney lot behind them.
Who knew this would grow into a cult thing? Aqua theatrics, dry humor, on a wet stage.
There have been so many changes through the years, but one thing remained the same.
Synchronized Wading theme song.
Long about the third week in June. In Bellbuckle.
Everyone comes to see this ridiculous aqua theatric event.
Everybody in the cast, come here, gather around.
For whatever reason, people absolutely love the synchronized wading.
Your mavericks might gallop and canter. In fact, I could give you ladies some pageant pointers. All you single ladies, put your hands up.
I'm a single lady. Put your hands up.
Together and clap for this, please.
Oh, yes, my lord. King Theseus and Queen Bowelina, you are the best bell buckle has ever had.
Kings and queens may come and go, but one thing will not pass. And I'll say that you'll go down in the historic annals of this little town. Has the RC Moon Pie King and Queen be fitting the festival crown?
So we must host the best aqua theatrics ever. That though our time is but up,
but up,
go out with a bang. Hussy will love me when pigs fly.
There'll be pork in the trees come morning.
Oh, I do love barbecue. Ooh, jazz it up, baby. The first thing RC Cola will see is gonna be a goo-goo. My chocolate, nutty, nougaty me. Goo-goo. 220 calories, saturated fat to beat the band. Marshmallow, caramel, pecans. If you're watching carbs, I'm only 90 grams. Hi. We'll take care of RC. He's got the pup for my candy. Poor Moon Pie, you're too sweet. It's summer dreaming, about my horsey guy.
It's summer dreaming, about my snack cake. Sweet dreams, baby, until we awake. Moon Pie in the morning.
Some odd years as the evil vixen Goo Goo Cluster
typecasting
for more than 20 years now. I have been donning silver, silver lame, silver foil, silver fabric, sequins, silver glitter, playing the infamous Goo Goo Cluster. Complete with my cast and fantastic crews, I portrayed the evil vixen Goo Goo, Miss Cluster, until finally, one year, on the 25th anniversary, I was promoted to play Moon Pie, with one small stipulation from Chamber of Commerce that I would not come unwrapped.
My graham cracker pie, so chocolatey dry, he needs my marshmallow snack.
My marshmallow. My marshmallow.
Let's learn lessons from these southern icons and let bygones be bygones. Hunger for hope, thirst for love, and quench together like Moon Pie and RC forever.
Ooh.
Due to the pandemic this year, the Bell Buckle Chamber of Commerce has made the very difficult decision to cancel the RC and Moon Pie Festival.
But on June 19, 2021, mark your calendar, cause we'll be back.
I won't let that vixen called Rona get in my way.
Agreed. The COVID-19 will not ruin our Bell Buckle way.
Why so sad?
Remember, RC and Moon Pie are famous for fun. You'll be glad. The third week of June, we'll be back in 2021. We'll be back soon, you see. You remember our festivity. You'll be back, time will heal. You devour fried moon pies for meals. Blood pressure rise, body parts fall. We have seen each other through it all. And when push comes to shove, we will serve a fully 3-foot moon pie to remind you of our love. Da 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 da